Solid start from this field of six in the men's under 18 final, and straight away Ryan McNamara from Melbourne High has taken the running up to Liam Patrick and Stuart Aberdeen on the outside. And on the inside, Connor Cutmore and Brendan Glidden-Green are, in my opinion, running a very good race with Liam Procaccino from Ballarat in the middle of the field. But it's still Ryan McNamara on the outside, leading this event with 150 to go. Then on the inside, Liam Procaccino from Ballarat is making and using his stagger very well. As they turn for home, the battle will be between Procaccino in the four and Ryan McNamara in the lane six.
Go Ryan!
The crowd starts to roar and cheer. This is
going to
come down to the line. Ryan McNamara still in front, a little bit close. No, Ryan McNamara gets a knock from Liam Procaccino from Ballarat. Apologies for third, we'll get the official photo finish results. Yet another exciting finish in the men's under 18, 400 metres. Yeah.